State police say this Cohoes man stole his brother's identity and made off with more than $30,000. Gerard Lespinasse is charged with grand larceny and ID theft. Troopers say his brother reported $20,000 missing. Investigators looked into it. They tell CBS 6 Lespinasse spent the money and used his brother's ID to open a credit card account and even rack up $10,000 in charges.